Well, I was probably worried about the tools and the surgery and stuff because I had never had one before. It's not that as bad as you think it is, and it won't take very long at all. It didn't hurt that bad. It wasn't terrible at all. We were in a room, and then we would talk about my health and all this stuff about the anesthesia and how fast it would go and all that. It's not scary, like, at all, and it went by really fast. If any of my friends needed oral surgery, I would definitely recommend here.